Hi, my name is Frank Cerace from The Art of Sharp, and I want to be your knife sharpener. Here's a little video showing what I can do for you. What we're doing here is we're demonstrating the process that I use to sharpen knives by hand using Japanese water stones. I find that the Japanese water stones are a much better way to sharpen knives than oil stones because you don't get the clog and buildup of the swarf. It clogs the pores of the oil stones. And actually by using the water stones, you are just clearing it off with water and you're exposing a new cutting surface, which I find is a much superior way to sharpen. We're just gonna describe basically part of the procedure. Now what we're doing is we are taking that edge and we are refining the edge by cutting it. Now what I'm doing is I'm doing a three-finger test. This test tests for sharpness. When I put my fingers on the blade, there should be a slight bite for the fingers. The blade shouldn't move on top of the fingers. If it slides across, I know I'm not where I want to be yet, so I think we're gonna take the burr. And as we get closer to where we want to be, we're going a lot lighter on the pressure. 6,000 grit stone, and we're gonna refine the edge even further. Same thing. I feel for a bite. Okay. I like that. We want to take our small burr off. I use a piece of wood for this. I think we will have it. Let me feel. Ooh, I like that. Just to show you how sharp this knife is, we're going to go real easily through this newspaper. That is sharp.